for that, for kids, when I do it, just measuring, I don't sew, just measuring and cut. But for the mom, I will do measuring, cut and sew to sew you. You need 3 layers. The white one I use for measuring, and for the third layer, and you need 100% cotton, fabric cotton, and you need 2 13-centimeter elastic. Now I will show you how to measuring for mom. The white one, I fold it in half, and the fold side always on my left hand side. I will do 13 centimeter on this side. I do 17 centimeter. Centimeter here. On this side, you do the same, 5 centimeter. This one, I do 3D. And down here, you go up 5 centimeter. On this side, the fold side, you go in 3 centimeter. From the fold side, you go up 3-5 centimeter. On the top, you go in 3-5 centimeter. From 3-5, you go down 1-5 centimeter here. From 5 here, you mark here 5 centimeter, sorry. Then you go up from 5 here, you go up 1 centimeter. Set. Now you tray it into the fabric. Okay, after I cut, then I put the white one into the wrong side. in half, right side to the right side. Can you go to the machine and sew this line from here to here? And another one, you do the same. You fold right side to the right side. You sew a line from this side to this side. Use your fingernail, you put them down. You open up like this. Okay, now you put right side to the right side, like this. Then you put the elastic in the middle here. Okay, down here is your chin, then you mark a little bit, just a little bit for you to turn inside out. It's a 4 centimeter. Then you go to the machine, you start from here, you go around, you sew around, and then you stop over here. This one for you to turn inside out. And you turn it inside out. Okay, after you sew, you turn it inside out. Now you have it like this, the whole piece. This one will be on your nails. Then you have to put it like this. Then you will mark 4 centimeters. From the higher side here, you mark down 4 centimeters. Centimeter over here. Then you fold down right at the 4 centimeter from this side to another side. Top line that you just made. After you sew the top line, now you take this corner, you go all the way up here. You go straight up like this into this corner. Then you pin it down. You see it's go up like this, not like this, but it's go straight up. You do another side exactly the same. You hold this one, you go all the way up. You see, it's go straight. Then you have a triangle over here. After you do it, you have to fold it and you have to make it even. Then you go to the machine or you do by hand. You sew it from here, from this corner, you go down here, then you go up here. So from here, down here, up here, down, from here, down here, and up here. Okay, now I will show you how to do for the for kids. The same 100% cotton fabric, I fold it in half, 12 centimeters. 15 centimeters. Okay. Over here you do 4.5 centimeters and you go down 4.5. 5 centimeters. And over here, I do 2.45 centimeters. On the full side, I go up 3.45 centimeters. Then I connect 3.45 to 2.45 here. And 5 to 5. 2.45 to 5. And over here, I will do 4 over here. 4 centimeters. Then I go up 1 centimeter here. I connect this. Here you the small one. Okay, you do it curve a little bit. Over here, you connect 4.5 to 5. Up at the corner of the full side here, I go 3 centimeters. Then I will from 3, I go down 1.45. You cut it, tray into the fabric, and then sew the way that I sew the first one for mom, exactly the same way.